do know a couple people that were, don't think, military.